as the closest you ever get. After several customizations. First type of rock areas I've had. Have to. I'll relaunch areas in a bit, since I'm playing different phases like this. Most painted stadium still. I have an old black one. We got. I think I put the whole family back together. Only being in a metal face roll. In 2012, I believe. I think about the same day we got Archie. gen, like first gen plastic paper plates at one point in my lifetime. Jagging, Jivigo, Juanza, Jossio, all them golden lot, you know. Damn, the sun's not here anymore, dude. Alright, so that's it. I'm fighting now, like, with my parents. This place. No. So these are the problems in this. Why some more of it in this? Or some of them nearly each other. His eye on his head. Peter, hello, Dragon. Thank you. just use gas for years. That's good. Let me get God. Right. Swims like a boat.
I think it's up in last year. It swims like it's up in a boat.
What's your good feeling?
I'm not saying.
Well, then why are you lying to me?
I'm not saying you have to pay where it's going to be swimming to.
Does he have any friends that he hangs out with?
It's not going to be out of
his own. Does he have any other parts that he likes to go to?
I'm pretty sure it still functions, that's why I have no fucking. Look at that. Seems like I completely snapped off, so, yeah, Chief, I'm not sure how to fill out this one. How did I go? Mine like a span of a year anyway. They've all been outed. It's time for new but to beat tempo, I suppose. Oh, that's starting with Jade Lever. It's all completely faded now, Jesus. Guess I can't do everything. Time just makes it fade away. got some of these big ones. Give me his wavelets, you wouldn't worry about me using them that much. That's a very lost log. But yeah, we use again some of those first wavelets. Kicks up a lot of dust. Look at that. That was a really, really quick game over. Jeez. That's good. Oh, me and Dad used to battle all the time when we were young. That was young. That really faded over time, though. I need to go through the test runs of this. AKA God incarnate. I don't think beatings will win. Limited edition Storm Vectors are actually the most versatile bay I've been through. Two spin tracks. That has the third spin track on it. Three, the third one is holding up pretty well. Two phase bolts over the course of 10 years. And I did say beatings would lose. What a surprise. Yeah, it's lost the majority of its paint now. It's sad, isn't it? At least it's still like really shiny blue here, I guess. There's never a bit like it. Oh, that works. I forgot the rubber of those additive ones. Yeah, come lasers. Hold it. Sad. My second ever flame Libra. was my favourite one. I would like the original, but like I like this one. It's just as good, as much. Not just as much. Because it's got black energy in it, which I've never... I think I did these stickers by myself as well. Baseball is actually the same baseball as Dark Gasher, which is as in some has Wing Pegasus's baseball. This one broke a Beyblade once. People lost. Look at it, it's so cool. How can it lose? Such a good looking play. Shit. Right. Wait for this. Something like that. It should be able to gain rotation. I've managed to make a completely zombifiable El Jago. Using the tip of twisted temper. Heavy ears, it's pretty sick. Go on. If I had it wins, I wouldn't even be surprised. Come on, Jago. Jago, no! Yes! Jago won for like 55 milliseconds. Right, so Jago, you win 55 quid. Most awkward answer. I'm going to drag it. Anyway, I'm going to see this one burn through. Kill it! It's one hit away! Oh, finally, right. Still pretty cool, beta. It's limited edition, I do believe. Stand up, let's see. Look at that gyration there. Will Deathstroke function? Probably not. Wait, Holy shit, you just saw it live. How the fuck? Benji's just missing his spin tag. Peace. What the fuck? Holy shit. How did this occur? Hold on. It spins normally. It spins normally. Look at that shit, what the fuck? It's missing an entire spin tuck blade. It still functions, that's why I have no swing back blades whatsoever. So I know for a fact it's going to be deadly. Like even in its defense form. See why I need to spin track blades is because like you get no real power, no real really significant rotation speed. But there you go. That classifies it. Right, let's try. Flip over into death mode, true form. The one that causes stadium outs. A fusion of Thief Chicago. It gets itself after one hit. Then one. Devastating blow to Procario. What should I go for now? ADHD. ADHD. This one's called Genocide. This is tremendous power. It's like fucking villain, like low power, oh my god, go on, let's go, that is the mod known as severe ADHD, built exclusively for this bay because of its extreme weight. Bits itself, yeah, but like that's every bay is just dying every time I kind of use them, so it's not really worth the risk. I haven't even touched the limits because it's still not really got all of its parts, so just kind of sad. So that was the first proper Beyblade episode. So let's put them all back where they belong. So,
look at them on the paint things. I need to get a paint off and clean my screen.
I'm really hot now. Let's ask my for a shower. I don't know what percentage my phone's on. Not that I don't want to. Everything. Yeah, it's happening in a very, very particular way. It's not even slightly, I'm not going to be happy about it at all. Alright, that was for some quite I'll drag over to his eye there, stomach over to his eye there. Galaxy Pen is just with his eye there. And finally, shit. Let me turn him into normal male defense, so called. Only fun to watch them. My mum's tired, I don't really blame her. Oh no, I didn't. Okay. God, I didn't lose a crucial part. See, my baby, that's lovely. God can go there. Yes, I called him God, because he is God. You're not touching the light another few years.
What is on to these speakers?
Oh, my foot. Again, foot cramps. Yes. Big brain observation, I know.
Physically touch my fucking ceiling.
That's kind of a problem. Oh, so I was gonna make myself a fast coffee later. I didn't do that. Just like that. That latte is actually really nice. I do that more often. Like, add coffee to it and all, you know.
Fuck off, stay tuned for the next video. Bye.